people of YouTube, welcome back to our channel, Creative Readers, etc. The channel where we do creative things that sometimes involve reading, etc. In today's video, I'm showing you my sister's January bullet journal setup. Her theme this month was aquatic, so she did a bunch of like animals and like sea creatures, and they're so adorable and I love them so much. So without further ado, let's hop right into the video. So much for watching this video. If you want, you can give this video a like and also comment down below and let me know what you think of my sister's bullet journal. I got her into bullet journaling a while ago and she's been having a blast with it, and this month she decided to record. And also, I know this video is like extremely late, but I've just been having technical issues with like my editing software, and time is the thing that I was lacking, but hey, it's now out and posted. If you want, you can also consider subscribing down below. We post creative things such as bullet journal videos and speed arts, bookish things such as book hauls and book vlogs, and etc., which is whatever the heck we feel like posting at the time. Thank you once again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.